Landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Born on the Crow Creek Reservation in 1915, Oscar Howe used his cultural background to create world-renowned paintings. A Yankton, Dakota, Howe grew up in poverty, but his artistic ability was noticed early, and he attended the Santa Fe Indian School to perfect his trade. In 1947, his work captured the Grand Purchase Prize. The Howe style combines native cultural images in abstract, and he's helped develop contemporary art in the native community. Oscar Howe's artwork can be seen in local galleries, on murals in Mulbridge and Mitchell, or around the world in art meccas like London and Paris. He taught at the University of South Dakota for over 20 years, and the influence of Oscar Howe is refreshed in the imagination of Native artists across the landscapes of South Dakota. Learn more at sdpb.org/landscapes.